She shows the $6,000 she stole on camera and explains how she got away with it.